We just need to finish the roof and this point or tip or gable end and the chimney. One more chimney, oh my god. One side finished. Freddy Krueger. We just prepared the scaffold and we just put some profiles on the corners. Now we're gonna hang the line and make some bricks. We arrive at the windows. So this space is for the stone, the blue stone, the sill. So this is the sill. This is 23. So this means I need to cut the block. Out for the shit, man. Okay. Saturday, 30 November 2019, that is. Dodge all kinds of things. Hopla! For the hip, hop, the ball is the crap. Hopla, again. Just fixing some profiles. Just hit the metal bar in the joint. Then we put one more clamp. Wait! Timbers. We arrive on the soldiers, on the arches, I mean. No soldier course is the arch we need. It's from existing windows. This one. Yeah, same. Okay, so I prepared one side. And that. Just put one more. Right, 10 to 4, still early, but the muck is finished. So we're gonna lift the scaffold. The arch is ready. Some courses on it. So we rake them out, lift the scaffold, and then we'll see. What's the time? It's end of the day, and that's a Monday. Maandagmorgen. So the crossbond is actually, as you can see, the course with headers are all headers. So, and this header is a 3/4 in the other side, 3/4. And then it stretchers, but so you have 3/4 stretcher, stretcher, stretcher. And in the next stretcher course is 3/4 half stretcher. So the stretcher is always in the middle of the stretcher beneath. And the headers are all headers. Except when you have a window and it doesn't come out. So, but that's the bond, header, 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 header. And then 3/4 header stretcher, header, header, 3/4 stretcher, header, header, 3/4 header stretcher, header, 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 3/4 stretcher, stretcher.